There's a roundabout up ahead, so I'm going to cancel out the cruise control to allow the vehicle to decelerate before I go onto the exhaust brake. Coming out of the roundabout, the speed limit hasn't changed, so I'm going to bring up the speed and then engage cruise resume, which will change up through the gears as required. Again, the set speed is highlighted down in the speedo, and remember to turn off the exhaust brake when not required.